And today we are going to see onion tomato kuruma. It is simple, quick and delicious dish to prepare. We can add this with idli, dosa, chapati and with pulavs. Let's see how to prepare this kuruma.
Once oil got heated, add little mustard seeds. Wait till it cooked. Now add big onion, then green chilli, then curry leaves. Saute it for 2 minutes until onion gets brown color. Now the onion is half cooked. At this time we will add tomato. So now I am going to add tomatoes. So let this onion and tomato must cook well. So leave this for 10 minutes to cook. Now onion and tomato cooked well, let's add the coconut paste. Mix it well and it will cook for 10 minutes. I also added water and also add salt as required. Let it cook for 10 minutes. Now it's cooked well. Finally, you add coriander leaves. You switch off your burner.
Your onion tomato kuruma is ready to serve. We will add this with idli, dosa, chapati and with pulav. You try this dish in your home. And if you like this video, like it, comment it, share it. Don't forget to subscribe Maliga's Kitchen. Thank you for watching.